so excited to be here. We're so excited that you're such an attractive audience. I mean, we'll play for any kind of audience, but an audience that looks this good. All right, do you want to hear something super old? All right, this song, I think I wrote it in 2000 and early two, 2002. Some of you may not remember it. It might have been in elementary school. I don't know, but
I was in elementary school.
Tegan was in elementary school. I'd already seen the world, gone to college, had a kid or three, and then I wrote this song. Are you ready for it? We're just so thrilled at how much people have embraced our new record. We've enjoyed playing it very much. We spent quite a bit of time talking and thinking about how to make a new record and how to keep our audience engaged, but how to reach more people. And we feel so thrilled that Heartthrob was able to reach more people, but mainly what we're just overjoyed at is how many people have been touched by the record, old fans and new fans. So thank you in advance.
Which we love, so. Thank you.